rectify. Now we can see how to clear common error or general error. First, suppose if you have any error, then select additional function 28 additional function, then it will come copy. Then select function clear error, then OK. That's all. You can switch off and on your machine. That's all. It will clear automatically common error or general error.